Just in time to help people cool off and get away from the scorching conditions, beaches along South Korea's eastern coast are now open to public. 92 beaches in Gangwon-do Province open on Friday. Visitors can dive in, kick back and relax until mid-August. For the first time, operations will continue until 9 p.m. Music and beer festivals will also be held in these areas.